hot. And I hit the ends. Nobody knows how to untie it. I was going to think about the. But you need to play the rhythm. So you begin. I'm going to play the rhythm of Capoeira Regional. As I said, Mestre Lima was the first teacher who codified the bateria of the Capoeira. He said, my Capoeira will be bound in two parts. The reason he said that is because he wants the students to follow the variations of the Lima. If you do a tongue, you are playing here. In my life, I played capoeira. And people used to do that because sometimes they feel difficult. In the last 30 years, somehow we codified the orchestra of three bimbal, no more than three bimbals, no more than two panderos, no more than agogô, no more than heavy. But this is a convention. It's not tradition, it's not the best, not the worst, it's just a convention. I saw the play about one thing that was not common in Capoeira in the past was the atabaque. Atabaque is one of the instruments from the candomblé. And you have three atabaques, one in Guilé, big one like the birimbau. Plays the big one, plays the for the rhythm, the one plays some variation. Somehow. We borrow that from the candomblé to put in the capoeira. And there is much more recent. And the people did not do the play capoeira in the streets. No one wants to care about this. Much more okay, so first exercise.
Abalou capoeira, abalou.
100%, training 100%, game 100%, every time that you step in the roda, if you do 99%, you are dead fish. Cada vez que ele pisar na roda, vem de 100% para 99%, é um peixe frito. So, tell my children, doesn't matter what you do. If you can do only 9 curinhas, and you do 9 and try 10, you are doing more than someone who can do 1,000 curinhas and do 199. Okay? So the limit is relative. Each of you are different. So each of you needs to pull yourself up to come to wherever you can be. Don't think about that. Never give up. Give best. Remember, Xinga, train. You guys are young. You guys are strong. You guys smart. You guys have a whole bunch of things towards you. You can make these things happen. It's very strong. You'll be so happy. I'll show you the videotape tomorrow. The DVDs, okay? So I finish my class, sing a song that's say, Ye viva meu mestre, Ye que me ensinou, Ye capoeira. So there's a chorus. It's like a homage to all the capoeira teachers. To my teacher, to the teacher of my teachers, to myself, to my peers, to all of you who become teachers. Kiss everybody. Stop.
Sorry for
the
time.
No, no, don't
fall.
Não,
tá certo, não dá pra fazer.